Hello, I'm Brittany Sweeney here to introduce you to our Artist of the Month. This month, we are pleased to have fourth grader Lucas Yang as our Artist of the Month for April. Lucas, it's great to have you.
Yep.
Congratulations. Thank you so much for being here. Now, you're a painter. Tell us a little bit about your paintings.
So, I mostly paint with acrylic.
Wonderful. And let's talk about this picture that you brought here today. This is one of the ones that you sent to us. This is beautiful. This is the Golden Gate Bridge. Talk to us about why you chose to paint that.
So I chose this picture because I was looking for some type of architecture that had a simple background so the bridge stands out.
Wow, it really does stand out. That's a gorgeous picture. We have some folks here today who are really proud of you and the work that you're doing. We're gonna have your parents come in. Let's have Bebe and John step in here. And your mom brought a really special picture with her today. Thank you both for joining us.
Thank you.
All right, so Bebe, why don't you tell us about this picture, if you could hold it up a little bit for us, and talk to us about why that picture is significant and special.
Sure, so Lucas was actually, when he was little, he really loves coloring, so that's how we first realized that he may be interested in art. And then when he was five, so we actually took him to a private art studio. And starting from then, actually for the past 5 years, he has been working really hard in that art studio. And this one, it's really special for us because this actually was Lucas' first artwork, the first paint that he did. So that's why I brought here today to share with you.
Great, and how old was he when he painted that?
When he was five.
Of the scorpion when he was five. That is beautiful. All right, John, how have you seen his progress through the years to get to this point?
Actually, this is a very good question because as I'm actually working in New York City, so I only come back once a week. So during this past 5 years, I can see that how little and little he's making progress. But you know, a lot of time, you know, his mom actually will send me some pictures, you know, over the phone. And I can see this, wow, it's a big, amazing picture. And there's actually once that actually she sent me a photo set. This photo, it's a painting of a bird. And she told me that someone actually bought that painting.
Wow, so a professional artist we have here with us today. All right, Lucas, let's go take a look at some of the paintings that you're working on right now.
Okay.
So what do we have here?
So we have the Washington Monument with the cherry blossom.
Okay, and you have, if you can hold up this picture, I don't know if we can see this here, you have a picture that you're following. Where'd that picture come from?
It came from the school.
From school, yeah. And why did you decide to work on this one?
Well, I was looking for some type of national monument.
Great.
So I found the picture of Washington Monument.
And this has a lot of really beautiful colors. What else do you have to do here? Can you show us a little bit of technique? And just explain it while you're doing it?
So I use darks and lights. So the light's coming from this way, so this side, the darker side.
Wonderful. And why do you love painting so much?
Well, painting just, for me, it feels natural.
It feels natural, just comes natural to you. Did you learn in school that the light came from that way and that's why that side should be dark, or is that just something you just thought about?
I just thought about it.
Wow. You really have an eye for that. Great, and Lucas, let me ask you this, one more thing. Mm-hmm. Why are you excited to be the Artist of the Month for April?
It's quite a pleasure to be the Artist of the Month for April. I'm glad to be honored here.
Great, we're glad that you were honored. Congratulations to you. Thank you so much for sharing your art with us today. It's absolutely beautiful.
Okay, thank you.
All right, well, PBS 39 is looking for students in grades K through 12 to submit their masterpieces for a chance to become one of our featured artists of the month for 2020. Visit pbs39.org to find out how to apply, and remember to keep creating. For PBS 39, I'm Brittany Sweeney.